Red was just too strong today. Takes home the victory. And that brings our coverage of this epic showdown to a close.